God damn it. Fuse blown. Yeah, now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Use this.
Got you. Bounties.
In there.
Yeah.
Power's off. Figures.
There we go.
Can of fuel. We got green lights. Green lights are good. There really better be something in here with all this trouble. Finally, Jesus. Oh, another one of those micro recorders. Yeah,
no,
I wonder what happened
to you.
Leave
all that shit. I don't have room for it. I didn't see the order. What's going on? Why are we bugging out? I saw the satellite footage. They're coming. Up 97, the I-5. They're gonna reach our position in less than 2 hours.
You mean infected?
No.
Let's see if it still works.
What about the camp? The refugees?
Look out there. How many helos do you see?
I don't know, half a dozen.
How many refugees?
Well, it was feeling a little under the weather.
Or maybe a lot.
Yeah, you get it. All right, we're leaving. Quietly. You keep your damn mouth shut. You got it?
We're not even gonna warn them. Yes, sir.
Government's finest. Nice job, assholes.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, Weaver, I'm here.
Hey, call me Jim, man. Listen, I never said thank you for helping me out of it.
Look, I'm just following orders.
Well, I'm gonna thank you anyway. I really appreciate you going out and shit, risking your neck for me. And dude, this napalm shit's almost good to go. We're gonna need you to help test it pretty soon.
Yeah, sure, Weaver. Jim. Yeah, I'll be around. Deacon out. Taylor. What the hell are you doing out here?
Okay, let's take a look around.
Still got this.
I gotta find a way inside.
Freeze.
Gotta find cover.
Taylor. It's Deacon St. John. How are we doing, Taylor?
That fucked up, man. I didn't mean to kill him, man. He wasn't supposed to be there. Doc was a good guy, man. He fucking helped me. He helped me.
Come on, get up.
No. I don't want to hang, man. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang. I don't want to
hang. Hey, listen to me, Taylor.
Taylor.
You kick and you kick
Wade.
And you shit yourself, all those fucks standing at attention. And they're laughing at you. They're laughing at you. I don't wanna. Please. Don't let them hang.
St. John.
In here. Overdose.
God damn it. Bring the body outside.
I don't care what a man's done. We never leave him for the freaks. I can tell you right now, the Colonel's not going to be happy about this.
Well,
when we found him, he was already dead. Overdosed.
We recovered most of the drugs, not all.
As if the world hasn't seen enough corruption and decay. As if the world isn't already filled to overflowing with mindless, soulless creatures. Take these to the infirmary. And this time, assign someone who isn't a goddamn junkie.
Yes, sir.
Corporal St. John.
Sergeant, how's life in the races?
Hey,
Corporal,
you're not supposed to be here.
Deacon St. John.
Sarge, good to see you.
credit burning a hole in your man purse or what? Okay, now that's more like it. Ho! And he goes for the upgrade. Nice. Yeah, gonna make me a quadrillionaire, right? Oh, big spender. There you go.
Deacon, are you there? Deacon and Sarah need to talk to you.
Yeah, hey, I'm here. You sound kind of cheerful.
I've had a breakthrough. Look, all I needed was that DNA sequencer. I'm ready to test it. Deacon, I'm ready to test my serum.
Wow, okay. What do you need from me?
I'll tell you when you get here. Sarah, out.
Hey, Deke. Hey, man. I saw you ride out with the Wizard Island Witch the other day. How'd that go?
You mean Lieutenant Whitaker, Sergeant?
Okay, see you, Corporal. Well, St. John.
John, open up.
Corporal Fancy Pants. How are things, Deke?
Sarge.
That all you need? Okay.
Corporal Dinkin St. John. Good to see you.
Jesus.
Did you hear what happened to Doc Jimenez? A recruit slit his throat ear to ear. Stole some drugs, I heard.
Yeah, I heard.
Doc was a good guy. I had an infection on my right arm. Thought I was gonna lose it, but he saved it. My arm. Saved my life.
Yeah, the doc was... he was all right.
Oh, good choice, gotta say. A good piece of equipment right there. Yep. Oh, yes, sir. That's a good one. Okay, yep. Good choice, gotta say. Well, there you go. Oh, Corporal St. John? I'll catch you on the flip side. Hey, Corporal St. John. How's it going?
Hey, Sergeant.
Open up, don't get all day.
Should get some of the guys and dig another latrine. Yeah, you do that.
You want one alive?
Oh, kind of hard to run tests on something dead. Here.
What is that?
It's a special tranquilizer. It'll help you knock it out long enough so you can bring it back here. I'm so close, Deacon. This could be it.
Yes, ma'am.
Come in.
Hey, I was just heading out to find you a newt.
Great. Okay, there's a specific one that I need, all right?
Well, wait, hold on for a second. A specific newt?
South of here, just off Rim Drive, is an old resort cabin. It's now home to an entire colony of infected kid... newts.
Okay.
Okay, so radio me when you get there. Sarah, out.
Colony of newts? Oh my god, this I gotta see.
St. John, report.
Hey, Captain. I'm on a run for Lieutenant Whitaker, so I'm kind of busy at the moment.
Understood. Report to me when you're finished. We're ready to test Weaver's weapon. Curry out.
shit. Sir, I'm here.
All right, you're looking for a young female wearing a red shirt. One of those kids' shirts that says, like, Teensy Tabby or something.
I'm surprised the Colonel hasn't burned this place out yet.
I told Matt the site...
How am I supposed to get the one that you want without killing the rest?
Look, I don't know, just... Just do what you have to do, okay? I need the female wearing the red shirt.
A lot of ammo left. Thank you. Got you, you little shit! Oh, Jesus!
Wonder if they got anything in their nest. Another micro recorder. Yeah, that must have been a clearance sale on these things, the way that Nero keeps leaving them around.
You wanted a live one? You get a live one.
Oh, fucking Jesus Christ.
Hey, Captain, pistol over my bike.
Yeah, the Colonel doesn't allow for pets on the island, I'm afraid.
Lieutenant needed a live test subject.
You two seem to be getting along well. You and Lieutenant Whitaker?
Just doing my job, sir.
You know, keep it professional, Corporal. The Colonel doesn't allow for fraternization between enlisted men and officers.
Oh, no, no. Can't have any of that, sir.
Right. Carry on.
Yes, sir. Okay.
What do you want me to do? I can't get the right dosage. Here, hold on.
what I've been working on.
How long?
Hold on, just a few seconds.
Oh, shit.
I don't know what you put in that. That shit went down fast.
Damn it!
But you're not making a bioweapon. You're... Oh my God, are you trying to cure it?
I thought... Once I got the original cell line from Cloverdale, that I could create antibodies for the virus and I could reverse engineer it.
Jesus.
And now all of that work, everything that I have worked on, is for nothing. I can't save them. Nothing's gonna be able to change them back.
So get up, dust yourself off, try again.
Were you not seeing what just happened? Every cell in that kid's body just exploded.
That's exactly why you can't quit.
What?
Because you called it a kid. Do you have any idea how many of these things that I've killed? And it never once occurred to me, you know what, that used to be someone's kid. You know, I met this girl once. And she used to talk about the freakers the same way you do. She used to call them sick people. I thought that was crazy, but she looks at them the same way that you do.
So you think I'm crazy?
No, no. I think you're the first sane person I've seen in 2 years. You know, I still remember the night that I lost you, but I'm starting to realize it wasn't the night that I had left you on that chopper. It was the next night. Me and Boozer, we rode into that refugee camp that you were supposed to be waiting at, right? Except there's freakers everywhere. The choppers are on fire. There's people screaming, so many people. And so we fought, and we won, and what did we get? Bodies. Bodies everywhere. And I checked every corpse, every face. There must have been 1,000 of them, maybe more. I checked every single one. That was the night that I lost. And Boozer... Boozer, you know, he was just trying to keep me together for the next 2 years. But I didn't give a shit about any of it. And then I see this neuro chopper flying around in the sky and I start to feel something. I'm thinking, you know what? Fuck you. Fuck you. Because even if she is alive, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to find her. We're going to ride away. We're never going to look back. Because I don't want to be part of some militia. I don't want to fight in a war and I don't want to live in some camp.
So why are you still here?
Because of you. All of this, seeing how hard you work, seeing how dedicated you are. Most people out there are just trying to survive, and here you are. Trying to save the goddamn world.
Yeah, well, not doing a very good job.
So you get up, you dust yourself off, and you try again. We're going back to Cloverdale. They got better equipment. We're going to dig into their research deeper.
Yeah. It would help me.
Yeah, it would. I would because you believe in this. Don't give up.
We'll ride north. Yeah, we'll ride north. We'll tell them that we're going on a supply run.
Yeah, but we're not coming back.
No, we're gonna go AWOL. You know if they catch us, they will hang us.
Then we hang together.
Ma'am?
Yeah.
Deke, Colonel wants to see you. Be right there.
Pack up what you need, I'll be back.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
Corporal St. John.
Colonel, sir.
Come with me, please. Are we ready?
Colonel, sir. Yes, sir. That shit is locked and loaded.
Oh. Bike's already loaded, sir.
Not sure if I understand.
Lieutenant Weaver's weapon is finished. We're ready to test it.
Hell yeah.
Are you ready to burn down a horde?
Oh. Something wrong, Corporal?
No, sir. No, no, no. Hell yeah. Let's get this done.
All right. Now you're talking, man.
Gentlemen, this is the start of a new era. Carry on. Lieutenant Weaver, with me.
Yes, sir.
I think you should stay up here and let me do this alone.
What the fuck? You got a death wish?
No. That's why I think I should go in alone. Look, even with Weaver's jacked up Molotovs, we can't take an entire horde all at once. No. So, I figure I go down there. I get their attention. I pull off a few at a time and then I run like hell. And I gotta find some way to slow them down, maybe set a few traps. And then I blow him to hell. Look, two of us running around down there, it's gonna be chaos. We'll just pull the horde down on each other. No, you stay up here. You keep an eye on me. Shit goes south, you ride in there, you get me the hell out. Hmm? Unless you got a better plan.
I got nothing.
I've got more Molotovs. Ammo in my saddlebags.
Good, good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
What did you drop?
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. But once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Locke's got nothing to do with it. All right. I'm heading in.
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that.
guys? Right this way.
I could die! Hey, you want one of these? How's it looking, Captain?
Looks like you got about a quarter of them. Keep it up!
That's trying!
Take shot. Looks like you're down to about half of them. Keep going.
I'm on it.
It works. Weaver's Molotov works. I can see the flames from here.
Man, it's dead. More to come.
Light him up. I can see him from here.
Come on, you goddamn freak. Yeah, come on.
Lieutenant Whitaker, this is Corporal St. John reporting in. Come back.
Oh, where the hell are you?
K,
Captain. I just tried to check in with Lieutenant Whitaker, and she's not answering.
Couldn't wait to tell her the good news?
Yeah, she'll be thrilled.
I bet. You'll see her soon enough. Don't radio Lieutenant Weaver. I want to tell him the news in person.
Okay, you earned that. Copy that. St. John out. That did it.
Locked.
We did it. You did it.
Weaver did it. Oh.
I've never seen anything like this. I mean, the way you were one step ahead of him.
Ever had a horde breathing down your neck? It really keeps the adrenaline flowing.
Maybe the colonel's right. Maybe we can win this war.
Hey! How'd it go?
Well, I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
Oh, shit. It didn't work?
Well, I'm sorry, Lieutenant. But you're out of a job. Hell yeah, it worked.
Oh, yeah!
You should have been there, man. We really lit them up.
Oh, man!
We're gonna celebrate tonight. The office's mess.
All right. Looks like somebody's getting a promotion. Hey, man, you coming?
You know what? I'm gonna catch up. Yeah, I gotta take care of something first.
All right, you handle that.
That's the last of it. Be careful not to break anything. Some of these things are irreplaceable.
What's going on? Where is the lieutenant?
Corporal St. John.
I'm sorry, sir.
It's all right, son. All essential personnel doing R&D have been moved.
Moved? Where? Because I need to deliver these supplies that she asked for.
I understand. There's been a... Walk with me, son. Please.
Ma'am,
Colonel's orders.
Matt, you can't do this. You can't keep me locked in here.
At ease, Captain. And then the Lord said to Noah, enter the ark, you and all your household. For you alone I have seen to be righteous before me in this time.
Matt, what are you talking about?
I'm sorry, Lieutenant.
You can't... Colonel, wait!
Hey!
It's fine. It's fine.
Ma'am, I got the, supplies that you asked for.
Come on in. Follow me. I've been working on a new assignment. Poison this time. Listen. When you pick this, you have to do it carefully. If you don't, it could kill you.
Understood. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am.
I'm here, Kevin.
Colonel has asked to see you. You'll find him in his chambers inside the Ark.
His chambers?
If you go in from the main camp, past the first storage area, there's a passage off to the left.
Okay, any idea what he wants?
Something about a duty roster. Don't keep him waiting, Corporal.
No, sir.
Your name has been mentioned for an important project coming up. Keep your nose clean. And there might be a promotion in your future.
Yes, sir.
Curry out.
Important project. What project?
Yeah, okay. Hey, Corporal St. John. I'll catch you later.
Corporal, how are you?
Hey, Sergeant. Still breathing, I see.
Been busy out there, huh?
Mm-hmm. Hey, sir. You there? Come in.
Corporal St. John, I won't tolerate insubordination. Private, I'm trying to work. Get out!
Sorry, ma'am. Colonel's orders. Gotta keep eyes on you 24/7.
Lieutenant. Sorry. Yeah, just reporting in. I got a question about your requisition form.
Yes, Corporal.
It says that you need me to collect water hemlock.
Yes. It grows along the edges of wetlands. Look along the north edge of the Klamath Marsh. You should be able to find it there.
Klamath Marsh. Got it.
Remember, Corporal, it's highly poisonous. The most toxic plant that grows in North America.
Okay, I'll be careful.
And the last report said that there were infected crows in the area, so you might want to take something to burn out their nests.
Burn out their nests. Got it. One more thing. That other project that I'm working on... I'm gonna have more information on that soon.
Thank you, Corporal. Lieutenant Whittaker out.
Nests. Gonna need Molotovs.